Are you ready for some baseball? Well, we hope so, because there's a lot of it today. The Red Sox and Orioles will play each other twice on Saturday at Camden Yards. If Friday's night game is any indication, we're in for a treat. The Red Sox beat the O's 19-12 in their highest scoring game in nearly 25 years. David Price gets the start in game one, the lefty allowing just two earned runs over six innings in his last outing. Price will be up against Jimmy Yakabonis, who is making the third start of his major league career. In the nightcap, well, we'll see who starts for the Sox, but the rain may push back the game once again. First game is scheduled for 1:05 p.m. Eastern Time. Catch all the action on NESN.